His next composition was originally called Birds of Maya, and it was written especially, recorded especially for one of the members of the group. And that recording was made on cassette tape, so that it's completely unique and there is no version online and no one else has heard this original composition, which is in the sole ownership of one of our members of the group. So to allow the rest of the world to hear some of this composition, Keith has arranged that original composition for the Gamelan instrument. So it's not quite the same as the one on tape because the pitches are different, but it's the closest way of sharing what is a very unique composition because there is only one copy of it in the world. So this arrangement is called Birds of Java.
Thank you.